Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. Come on in, have a seat, relax, and enjoy. If you're new, welcome in. Today we're going to be looking at three amazing items you should be buying with your credits in Call of Duty Mobile, the new update. So what are these three items and why should you buy them? Obviously, there are so many items that came along in this update that you could buy for credits, but most of them are weapons you already have but with different skins. And that's amazing and all. If you like the skin, you could obviously buy it. But before you go ahead and spend your money on that item, look at these three amazing items. The first item you can be buying with your credits is the Pharos. The Pharos is an absolutely amazing SMG. It's a three-round burst weapon, has super high damage, so it's amazing for those close quarter kills, those close quarter maps that you really need to be able to move around in. You don't need a super accurate weapon, but you need a weapon that gets super quick kills. Now, the Pharos we have here is the turquoise Pharos. It has 77 damage without any customizations equipped, and it has a fire rate of 68. So really nice stats. Only cost 3,000 credits. Definitely check that weapon out. The second item you should be getting with your credits is this amazing new outfit. We have a new outfit in this update, and it is the Special Ops 5 Dead Zebra skin. It looks amazing. It's red and it's blue. Your character kind of looks that. I don't know why it looks like that, but it's definitely worth it. I already see so many people that have it, and it's really cheap as well at only 3,000 credits. The last thing you should be buying that I already bought, I gotta buy these other two things. I just don't have enough credits to do so. And as soon as I do, first I'll get the outfit and then I'll get the Pharos, because the outfit is just amazing. I feel like I could get a Pharos later if I don't get it right now, but the outfit will be gone and I definitely need this one. So as I said, third thing you wanna get, which I already bought, is the Locus. Why did I call it the Locus? The Locus. So you gotta get the Locus. The Locus strapped skin is amazing. It's like the DLQ33 when it comes to damage. One hit kills, super high accuracy, and we have a pretty slow fire rate, but that's to be expected for a one hit kill weapon. You definitely need one of these. They look amazing. They get one hit kills, super accurate. What's not to love? So these are the three things you should be getting. Once again, there are many other items that you can get, but they're probably items you already have, like weapons like the AK-47 with different skins on them. So obviously you could buy them, but first buy the things that are super amazing and super cheap. And that is these three items. Once again, reviewing, we have the Locus, not the Lotus, and we have the Special Ops 5 Dead Zebra skin, and finally we have the turquoise Pharos. So definitely go check those out. If you like them, I'm sure you will. A pipe just fell, which is not good. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that thumbs up button. If you like this type of content in general, hit that subscribe button, as well as the post notification bell, to stay updated on all the amazing things you can get for free, and maybe some other type of content as well. But other than that, guys, I'll let you go. Stay safe, wash your hands, and I will see you guys later.